Welcome back to another part of Hunter, the Demon's Forge. So, we just met up with Sapphire. Now, we are continuing on. And this place looks like a death trap.
I don't think we're alive.
Don't say, huh?
Good.
How is that good?
Seraphine did say you would try harder to stop us.
Lightning! And guess what? I don't have it equipped. So that makes this thing.
Where are you, Caddoc? Help me!
Catch!
Toss me some
Well,
we just sent that demon back to hell.
How is
right
that?
Back to where the bastard belongs. Good job, Elara.
Jesus Christ! What?
There, a boat. If we go downriver, it should take us towards the ruins of Kalamor.
Aye, and when we get there, what then?
Kill or be killed.
Business as usual, then.
Oh my god. This is gonna be just fantastic. I can already feel it. It's gonna be wonderful. Are we at Kalamor yet? Yep.
We've ridden the current all night, floating down the river. There's a growing sense of unease in the air. There's nothing about this that I like. So why do I feel so calm? Ilara's not said a word the whole time. Lost in thought, I suppose. Seeing her in a contemplative mood may be the wrongest thing of all. Second thoughts, girl.
And third and fourth. Let's get this over with.
Okay guys, I'm gonna end this video here, so don't forget to like and comment on the videos, subscribe to our channel, and I'll be seeing you in the next part. Until then, bye.